Hello, welcome to the Lower Guild of Ages. Last time we... We pretty much did a game. Since I had the videos with messing up the second video, so if you do it, it's not here. Yeah, so I'm gonna save as well. Save and continue, so I had already gotten the bombs back and I don't know what else I got back. But I had the feeling we're gonna need the feather, so we're gonna need the feather now. As you notice, I didn't buy it in the previous episode, this time I did not because we need to jump and we need to slash. Nice. Yeah, we read this, so pretty much the same thing as the guy who got the sword back from. You need the feather to get back your flippers, so you pretty much don't need to play that Toro game anymore. I'm going up here. Yeah, so this pretty much seeing that he'll take care of the tree. And now we gotta get to the dungeon. Yeah, there was... Thank you. there. Now we want to get. Now we got mystery seeds. Let's go get our feather back. So we can get us. Okay, we're gonna need a feather. No, I forgot to do. Set my timer. I'm going to set this timer now. Wait a second. Now we got a disclaimer thing. So pretty much we going to, oh yeah, I forgot the stinky bag. Yeah, I did this in this video too, because I got back, didn't get the excuse. So you go here, just give, oh, don't play Harp of Ages. Use this, I had to cook dinner for all the Tanuki's, but by those is all stubble. If all I cook with it will taste awful. Give him the stinky bag. Yes, oh, what's that? What's this? Ew, pee, ew, that smells. Ow. Ew! What was that stench? My nose science is stinging. That stinks. That's stinky. It smells. It's clear of my nose. Thanks, that stinky bag did the trick. I may need it. It's unbearable. I'll trade you something really good for it. You got the taste of meat. Now, yeah, we're gonna gotta go here, cause I just should that location right there. And that's my pad. Yeah, I can. Get here. That takes a long time for trees to grow. Same goes for that. Okay, so we got into this. Now we got our shovel back, we can do, let's get to the dungeon we were looking for. Okay, so we got the step past this again. We got this pair. Did we get back? That happens to be the fairy. Let you go to the past, but we are not looking to go to the past. So we need here. So Moonlit Grotto. Key to that. Thank you.
Thank you.
There's the part one. So you'll see the third video, and I got four more to do after this. See ya.